For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. Arjun Kapoor's career is on an all-time high and he has quite a few projects in his kitty these days. And now we hear that his dad Boni Kapoor is planning to make a sequel of the film No Entry. And while Salman Khan was the star in the first inning, Boni Kapoor is now considering his son Arjun to play the lead in the sequel. Yes, following the stupendous success of Mubaraka, Boni feels that his son will be able to do complete justice to the film. And so he's already begun working on the script. Well, now after Namaste England, it will be quite exciting to see Arjun Kapoor entertain us in No Entry 2. So are you excited hearing this news? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.